wasn't sure what to think about, but then you left, and it felt like you ripped my heart. So I guess I can be sure I've loved you from the very start, but I don't know what to do now since you tear it all apart. I get like super drunk, like every day I'm a fucking dirty mess. I get like high in hope that it will take away the stress. I wanna know if there's a way I can get what I need, but until then I'm gonna drown my problems in weed. Well, you're a fucking mystery, you never say what's in your head. How am I supposed to know if we can make it to your bed? No, I'm just joking, what I feel, I think it's very true. I wanna spend the rest of my life right next to you. And I know there's just one thing